Oh, that's. Yes, we have the plucky Brit. Oh my god.
What? Can you see my character, can you?
Sadly, yes. Are you not in?
No, not at the moment. It's still got the loading screen up.
I may have just hit you with a hammer.
What would you do that for?
Okay, because I was curious what would happen. hello viewers and welcome to CCG plays Scrap Mechanic Survival Mode.
The noob edition.
yeah. So, as you can see, we've crash landed. Mark was flying.
Yeah,
unsurprisingly.
I didn't fix the. I'm trying to think what it is from Red Dwarf. Is it dry plates?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's not looking great. I mean, I'm just gonna grab some stuff from in here.
I didn't even know you could go in here. But when I tested it to see if it ran properly, I didn't even look at this bit.
Ah.
Just
so,
as well, because it's lagging on mine.
Okay. Well, this is kind of an important bit now.
Can we put this out?
Yes, we can. So that was kind of what I was going to do next. We can also lie on the beds, but I don't know why I just picked all that up. I just had a bit of a moment.
How do we put stuff up? How do we put fire out?
Wait, what's it? Move out of the way. I'm trying to put something down. Oh, how do I rotate?
Uh-oh.
Ah, there we go.
Use. Oh, the chest. How do we put this fire out?
Right, I'll show you in a second. So I'm just putting stuff in the cabinet. So come hither.
Okay.
To this strange world that I've never been to before. Honest.
Yeah.
It might need to be a bit careful because. You might find robots out here. I was about to say, I'll grab that bucket. Come with me.
So the first lesson.
Oh shit. Incoming robot.
Oh. Looks friendly.
Yes, the big red eyes. It's what all.
What is that friendly long robot electrical tentacle he's got going on? Oh, a bit lag there.
So I have a bucket.
My guy's constantly swinging. I don't know
why. He is.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on there.
Swing away, Babbles, swing away.
Yeah.
So there's another bucket over here if you want one.
Okay. How do I pick it up?
So, if you right click, and if you right click and hold it, you get the little swirly thing. So I'm just going to grab this lot. So this is all the farming shit.
Okay. When did we get all this? This wasn't in the game when I tested it. Left mouse button to fill.
Did you find this bit?
No.
That's probably a problem.
I went up some large like building, like some sort of scaffolded building.
Yeah, we do that in a bit.
Okay.
So
viewers, we're going to show you how to put out the fire. Possibly.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just grabbing some soil and stuff.
Sorry, I'm gonna. I'm showing firsthand at my firefighting skills.
I'm trying to work out.
A mess.
Oh no! What have I done?
So if I do. Ooh, that was really effective. Can you run? Aha, you can run.
Yes. So I'm just dismantling the wheelbarrow. So I think the first phase of this is to get together the stuff to make a car or a vehicle.
Okay. Well.
Well, that's what I'm considering our mission anyway, because you know.
I'm putting out the fire from it.
Yeah, you have to put out the fire first anyway.
Okay.
It all hopefully becomes clear shortly.
You say that every time, and it never becomes clear.
It usually becomes clear at some point.
Ooh. So what are you doing then, Dan?
I'm basically dismantling stuff over here because I think we need resources.
Is that's when you use the hammer, isn't it? And then
I mean, sort of, but essentially you're just right-clicking on stuff.
Oops.
What have you done?
I got a bit carried away with the sprinting and ran straight into the fire. It's fine. Don't worry about it. So is that where we're going to be building a farm then, is it? Or can we just build it anywhere?
We can build it anywhere. That's just where we get all the stuff.
As you see on the right hand side when you walk in now, it's completely gone.
The fire, yes.
Good news. Cockpit's out of fire, no longer on fire. Is everything out? It's still a bit smoky, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, there's lots of fire still outside. We might want to clear that up. I mean, yeah, it's up to us how much, because obviously the top's still quite on fire as well. We probably want to deal with that.
How do we get there? Yeah?
You can go around the back.
Okay, I'm on the roof.
I do wonder if there must be an easier way to do this instead of keep running back and forth with a bucket of water, but...
Yeah, that did not work. Ah, yeah, I know where I went. So, down, I went down here.
Yes, yeah, so I will explain that shortly. I'm just going to finish off putting out the fires for the moment. Because I assume temporarily we're going to build a house here, because it makes kind of sense, I think.
Yeah, whatever. I don't really know.
For the short term, I think it does. In the long term, I don't really know. I'll explain why it makes sense in a minute.
Yeah. I thought it was just a case of we had the idea was to build a spaceship, get back off this planet.
I don't know.
I'm guessing. Just because it's a crashed ship and.
No, I think that's just a mechanism to get us started.
Yeah.
God, I can't remember how to get up there. I thought it was this way. Yeah, I thought... Oh, jump from up there, okay.
Yeah. Okay, see, I came around here.
Yeah, there might be bits of fire that you can't put out.
Yeah, it didn't do nothing.
Alright, okay. We can bin that off. I'm just going to put that out instead. Okay, we can probably give up on the fire for the moment.
Yeah.
So, where are you?
I'm here.
Okay, so I'm just going to empty my inventory quickly.
Is this where we're going to keep our stuff, is it?
For the moment, yes.
So, what's this? One. Two. Oh, requires a master battery.
Yes, so we need a master battery.
What was all this stuff? Look, there's some supplies here. Requires power. Ah, I see. So we need to build a battery, is that what?
Yes, so that thing needs a battery.
Oh, that's a lovely calendar, Dan.
Lovely what?
A lovely calendar here, look. I think it's a picture of you.
It is. It looks just like me.
Yeah.
I'm going to go have a nap.
Oh, yeah, you could do that.
I mean, it doesn't really do much, but...
Yeah.
Sorry, my inventory's more full than I realise. I don't really know what's happened here.
How many spaces do you have? A backpack? I'm not even using my backpack yet. You get a fair amount, though.
I mean, possibly. I know what I'm going to do. I can... So,
these crates in here?
I dumped them in there. I think I took something apart.
Okay. Right. Now what?
Right. Gonna start a farm. Because we're gonna need food. So in the bottom left, you've obviously seen the food and drink bars?
Yeah. I just set a beetroot. So if I put this here?
Yeah, that works.
That's what I've got. What's this? Component kits. Circuit board. A water bucket.
What have I got? Oh, I've got carrots. Carrot.
And my sledgehammer. Okay.
What else am I carrying? I mean, it's not really a plant, but I mean.
Nice cactus. So.
So the next thing we need to do, we need to water them all.
Oh, okay. Unauthorized farming detected. So after that little mishap,
it's no longer saying it's unauthorized farming. So. Oh shit! I actually had.
I threw some water there.
Yeah. So what should happen is hopefully.
It should turn a different colour.
Yep. Turns dark brown.
In hindsight, we should have put the farm near the water.
Well, I mean, yeah. I feel like there's probably a better way of doing this. I was just making it easy to find.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This isn't... Yeah.
So, the last thing you've got, can you see my fertilizer?
Oh, yeah, I can see it, yeah.
So, if you click on them, can you see them change to have the green pluses on them?
I can see a green mist.
So you spray them. Wait a sec, I will. So if you pick up the fertilizer.
I got it. Oh, yeah.
So I've done the six this end. Don't do them. So you should see little green pluses coming off them. Hopefully.
Nope.
Oh, you don't see it?
Nope.
That's not ideal. I may have to do the fertilizing then, but. So you need to do, so you've done those two, you need to do this one here. Okay, there we go.
How do I drop shit? Is it there? No, there you go.
Okay.
There's only got one left, but you know what. So, at night time, does anything come out to kill us, is the question.
I don't think so. So I think what we should do is head this way. This way? Yeah, get those crates. Follow the magical crate road.
Oh, it's smashing.
Follow the magic crate road. Oh.
Oh, is that you?
Maybe.
No. Just part of the scenery. Nowhere. See, this is where I went. So I went up these steps.
Yes. No, that's fine. This is. Oh, actually, I'm gonna go get the crate behind here first.
I think I did. Anyway. I think I went up here and realised there's not a lot up here, and then came back down and went further forward.
I think there's potentially more than you realise. Wait, I'm just grabbing the last the crate.
Remember. Actually, no, I think I did come all the way up here.
Just don't die.
I won't die, don't you worry. Oh, these are little friends of mine. He's brought a lot of them. Oh, that's one dead. Oh, come on. I won't hurt you. Much. Yeah. Nothing to see here. Definitely didn't kill any robots.
So these things over here, when they drop them, if you...
Press E, yeah. Refine. Is that getting the materials off them?
Yeah, so it creates metal blocks.
Okay. Interesting.
We need lots of those, so...
What's this over here?
I think that's storage.
Oh, there's a beetroot in there. I'll take that. Look what I found.
Yes, I know.
Got it.
Oh, there's another robot. Well, one thing I did discover.
What?
Geronimo!
No falling damage.
Oh, I did take falling damage.
Yes, I did. I did take falling damage. You nearly killed me, Dan.
To be fair, before I was jumping onto the stairs and I took zero damage. So obviously there's a limit and it's quite far, but it's not quite that far. It's fine. No one died.
Back to the ship.
Yep, back to the ship. I mean, we don't necessarily have to go back now, but I think for the sake of what we're doing, it probably makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a robot there. Two robots.
Let's kill them. Yeah. Don't mess with me.
They drop any of those things so we can...
Oh, he's attacking the vegetables. You bastard! Oh, maybe that's what the unauthorized farming was all about.
Yeah. It's interesting.
Yeah. Can we harvest these yet, or...?
No, I don't think so.
I'll put this battery in anyway.
Yep. So... We have light!
We have power.
Yeah, so, if you now come over to this thing...
Yeah?
...and use it...
Craft box. Oh, I see.
So you can use that to make bits. So, essentially, we have... bits of a car, but we need more bits.
Yeah, there's... It's not great, is it?
No, but we can make the rest, I think.
So where have you gone?
I'm knocking down trees.
Is that a thing, is it?
That's the thing. Oh, that didn't do quite what I expected. So yeah, so if you go up to a non-burning tree, so it falls down.
Oh, it hits me in the head.
So once you get it to the state, if you look at the bit behind you,
all right,
you can now refine that into wooden blocks.
Ah, I see.
It basically works like the metal bits from the robots.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh shit.
Ow.
Ow.
Me, bastard.
Oh. I keep pressing the hammer button by accident.
Stop. Hammer time!
It keeps moving.
So yeah, that just gives you extra wood. So let's see what we need. So... So let's start with one of those.
Ooh. Does it take a long time to build, does it?
I think it takes about 30 seconds for a lot of stuff. So.
A connection tool. Oh, I see.
Yeah, so this is going to hopefully allow us...
Did you know you could change your view?
I kind of did.
By pressing C, so it's like you're in third person. Oh dear god. I'm having backflashes now.
Backflashes?
Yeah, from when we used to play this before the survival game.
Yeah, so I'm going to make something very basic, hopefully.
Oh. Oh no, that's not it.
Oh no, that's not it.
I thought I could pick up the plant, but it was just the soil.
Do you have any wheels or anything?
Let's have a look. No.
Ah.
Can you you can build dwarves, can you?
I think so. That's probably what we've got to do.
So. That thing's right. Built that you wanted. Have you got
yep.
it?
Yep. So,
a,
right.
A scrap wheel.
So we need 30 metal for... Okay, so basically we need lots of metal. I'm going to leave this here. We'll have to finish that later. So, I think our best bet is go this way again. In fact, how... I don't know.
Let's go back into first person.
Let's go this way. I just think my inventory's a bit full, but I'm assuming yours isn't, so we're all good.
Yeah, no, it's not really that full. What's this? Can you get this?
I don't think so, but I just want to try. No, I don't seem to be doing anything.
You're over there still.
Sorry, I'm just stuffing my face.
Okay.
I had food and drink issues. So, if we had... If you look to your left, I think there's a big building.
Yeah, this is where I went and died.
Ah, right. So, don't do that.
In the Does It Work game. Did I just push you off?
Yeah, you did, yes. Luckily, I wasn't too fast.
Yeah, that is the spidery looking.
Yeah, so if you let him come.
With giant forks. There is quite a few.
So back off as you're fighting them.
Yeah.
So hopefully they're all dropping those arm things so we can refine it.
Oh, yeah.
I take it you've done the other one.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a scrap wheel there.
Scrap what?
Scrap wheel. So we can make a trike.
Hmm.
Yeah. Where's the other one gone? He's over there.
Oh, I've got one here.
We'll probably need to pool resources once we've done this.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Okay, going inside the building to see what's here. Okay, here's the other one.
Booyah.
He's rocked. Oh, it's over there. Okay.
I've picked up a wheel.
Oh, you've got one. Okay, so we've got four wheels now.